hip rotation. Same as knee rotation, do slowly as much as possible, but not too slow and also not too fast, okay? Do along with me. For hip rotation, you need to feel the stretch in these areas while you are going left and right side. Same as knee rotation, start your right side first. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now reverse. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Now we have completed till our hip. Next, wrist rotation.